whatever you want, Pete. Nope. It looked like he went off, but maybe not. What's up? We're on YouTube right now if you want to talk to us. I don't know, brother. Me and you picked up some W's. Yay, sits there. Is something on your YouTube yet? Was he?
Opening face up is set to go. Referee Shilovec is ready to drop the puck. Well, the hunt for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. There's the whistle. Salo's one possession. Here's an odd man rush. Receives the pass. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
Thank you.
with nothing in front. And another stop. High quality chance, high quality save.
Hi.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. A quick one here.
Come on.
Or
down 1-0.
If the fans were just thinking they were going to walk the long ball, they're jazzed now. They've got the early lead and they're up on their feet. Oh, that was violent. Yeah, he hit him so hard the people sitting right on the glass are going to sit up straight. They're scary too. On the attack along the boards. Big time hitting the open ice. As the coach told us before the game, they want to set a physical tone. There's a good hitter. Misses. Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender. Angles it over to Salo. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
I know, eh?
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Rattel's got it against the board.
Yo.
Picks up the puck in his own end. And now he tries to get it across. And he'll go to center ice for the penalty.
What the hell?
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
That me or you?
The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go.
I don't know. Take your headphones off.
Big time stop under fire.
No.
The two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large. Quebec's capitalizing on their offensive abilities here in this first period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. The Nationals take possession of the neutral zone. He's got a stat space. Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
The weather blew before I did that. Come on. Cheap. I love it.
Quebec's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Salo's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player. Past the midway mark of the frame. The Nationals have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a block on it. What a reaction. Here's a chance out front. Works it across to JC. For Quintana, he scores. He completes the hat trick. And here come the doors opening up to come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Quebec's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first.
To his teammate!
Stop on the goaltender.
And a bad pass, and then he'll force to start all over again outside the offensive end. Just fly! Handles the puck. Over the line they come.
See, the dawn, bro.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that passes.
He'll come back.
Zone and we are back underway. Peterborough's got the puck, trying to shake loose. He's in the clear, sends it over, and a great save. Here's a blast, and that's blocked. Peterborough's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck up to Salo. First period nearly in the books here. And puts it wide of the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
Quick feed to JC. The first period is all said and done with as the horn sounds. Well, we are trending towards a blowout. Is the score.
Yes. Really, I know.
Welcome back, everyone.
Totally let out. I tried that one, but I didn't go through what I wanted.
Bell's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body. The Nationals have generated a lot of hits and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away. Breakaway! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising looking play.
I didn't want that. I wanted to dig him out.
Dominated in the shot clock too. The frozen biscuits drop and we are back underway here. Feeds it on over to Salo. Scoops up the puck now. And now it's over to Rattel. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. Solid hit on that play. Puts it up front. Wrist one. Oh, the glove save. Where did
they
that come from?
They just called me a freight train.
I'm the freight train. Not him.
Quebec's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here
in
the second
half.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now he angles it across to Salo. And now he moves it to Rattel.
Sorry, James, that's a really solid hit there. He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
Tosses it on to Rattel. Here they come, three of them.
They're right to listen it.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Slater's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Denies him.
Well done. Good stop. The shooter's looking for a hole. There ain't none there. The goalie was all over it.
I know they are served.
The Nationals lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Takes the feed. He scores!
cheap. Hi.
Some people will tell you face-offs don't matter until they do. That's a clean face-off win in one time tally. Quebec's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Takes that pass back at the point. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Oh! Stones him on the breakaway. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starts to look like
a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Quebec's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. A chance from the slot, off the post! And we've got a two-on-one. Makes the save!
Wow. Hi, the person.
Quebec's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Look out, a two-on-one! And that one's broken up! Stone swooping in on the attack, and he easily stops that one. Slides the puck ahead to Rattel. And the official split. Here we go. Penalty shot coming up.
How many times have I said that stupid call?
A lot.
Here he goes on the penalty shot. Makes the save.
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
The Nationals are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. And a stick in the lane ends up for it. Set it out in front. A point back. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to JC. And not much on that one.
We used to laugh about this and say, oh, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ear is ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Quebec's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Using the net for cover. And now he moves it quickly to Salo. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
Well, that's a bad decision. Get it moving forward when you're ahead.
Here's the pass! Denies him on the play! Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side.
At least he had that. It didn't flip.
Great defensive play.
Flipping it.
Just slide! And there's the red button for period number two.
Oh yeah, because I'm hitting, so don't care about.
Welcome back, everyone. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period.
Huh? Tom King down the Predators. What about that now? Really?
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference. Here's the moment of truth. Comes up big with the save.
I remember that time we played that one game we won last night. That was funny. We're down 2-0. They hit the team. Come on.
He's going to see this on the big board once he sits down. He'll see this as a penalty. And here he comes from center.
Yeah. I think he did. He told me he did. Yeah, where is your, I'm finding your YouTube. It did appear on your screen.
Quebec's offense has not been a problem. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh, no.
This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight.
Where are you two?
wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that, and then
one drive isn't signed in. What?
Salo's got it in the defensive end. He says,
I need help, bro. Your YouTube.
Back on a stick now.
Can't find it.
And that just falls apart. Huge stop right there.
Can you do it?
Trying to get to the puck.
I've read that game.
Stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes. Comes up with a huge stop. He was right on the move there. And he's so composed in there.
One gun in.
And makes a really straightforward.
Yard.
Quebec's up big time here in the last stage.
On this? Can you help me?
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And now he tries to get it across to Salo.
I mean, we wanted to start talking. That's a little fun.
Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Into the corner of the attacking area. On fire. Sometimes it's just your night. The puck goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable lead yet. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. He's one time into the net.
Yeah, I'm on my headphones.
We have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Centering pass, gets a piece of it with the blocker. Puck grab by Stone. Sends it in on the attack.
I didn't want that.
Sends it ahead to Rattel. He's got a breakaway. Shot, scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net. Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I pick that as option A.
The Nationals have pummeled their opponents tonight.
Yeah, bro.
They've been the busier team offensively.
I'm not even dead. Live stream target.
Here in this third period.
And this was all.
Can you dart this?
Humphreys once said to me many years ago, "Come to the coach, I'll show you a good goalie." There was a good one tonight.
Yeah, the team looks good, and the goalie was great. The win that comes on the heels of a solid defensive performance. But when your goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
Me over, bro. Yeah, do that for a minute. It'll give you a minute.
You wanna start talking
of what,
bro?
Alive? How about right here?
So it's not signed in.
No, it won't even sign in anything. Over and over there for you. Our live stream. Yes. Point of view. Oh, they went low with talent. They out not much. Very full. Didn't stop. Fun. You didn't do it for a while. Say that onto it. Did you have fun? Yes.
What fire did he die on? Brandon dad, grandpa die in. Is it look on Brandon Facebook? He said he went to his grandpa's fire scene. Firefighter grave. See that drawing?
Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Well, it's a where were you moment for everyone in attendance for this one. The very first game for them in the EASHL. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The club have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Here's a shot. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
The White Knights have the puck now. Michigan's in now. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Murphy's got the puck along the wing. JC's got the puck. A shot! Oh, what a stop! Peterborough's got a hold of it against the wall. Unleashes a cannon! That goes wide. Grabbed along the boards by Murphy. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Here's a blast! Steps in with the block. The White Knights scoop it up along the boards. And that pass is intercepted. Here's a chance! Makes the save. Murphy's going to play it to the corner. Official blows the whistle, and you know what that means. It's a penalty shot.
Rarely is a slashing penalty considered a good penalty to take.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Makes the stop under pressure.
James, he was in great position there. He's not fooled at all, and he shuts it down.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that one's stopped. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Meat Mayo's won it off the faceoff. Peterborough's got the puck behind the net. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. The club have gained control of the puck along the wall. Carries it in. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to JC. Grabs it in his own end. Hammers a shot! Shuts him down! King's taking it from his own end. Here's a chance! Slides it across. Great read to break up the play. Trying to shake loose. All alone. Oh, what a save. Tibbetts plays it along the wall. Lets it go. He scores! Wow! Coast to coast.
Snakes his way through the entire team. Head up, looks at his options, decides he's the best option, and finishes it off.
Peterborough's had the scoring opportunities, but they still find themselves behind in the first. Takes the feed. Move to the middle. Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Now he takes it over the line. Peterborough's got the puck in their own end. With some momentum driving towards the net. And the stick gets a piece of it.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
A little banging and crashing now. Oh, the goalie catches it right there. Lowers the boom with that hit. Here's a chance right in the slot. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will... The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Peters wins it in the offensive zone. Taken by Murphy. Nice pass. He got all of that one. Here they come on the attack. Stays with it. Takes the pass. Here's a blast! One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G, Snoop Dogg, joins us in moments. What a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth. The one, the only hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, baby. Let me put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying.
He is ready to roll.
Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
You've been around the league. Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
One on one with the goalie. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief. We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. King's lugging the puck. Intercepts the pass. Lets it go, and he makes the save. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Meat Mayo. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, and he had the whole corner.
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
To his teammate. Peter Rose gained possession along the boards. Snoop Dogg with us tonight. How many jerseys do you own, by the way?
Oh, over 100 jerseys.
That's hockey, basketball, baseball?
Oh, no, probably 1,000 jerseys.
1,000 jerseys?
Yeah, nah, I thought you were talking about hockey. I got over 100 hockey jerseys.
Okay, what do you prefer? Are you a throwback jersey or a modern-day jersey?
Throwback,
guy?
Baby. I'm old school. You know how I do it.
And now it's over to JC. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, no. Oh, no, that's unfair. That's unfair to shoot a shot that fast on the goalie. That ain't fair, man.
Dirty? Is that a fair word for us?
Yeah, that wasn't clean at all.
Oh, my. Peter Bro's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Hammers a shot off target. Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Wrister?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what
great
a save.
Defense. Glove Dean. I glove you.
No glove, no love?
No, I glove you.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Peterborough's got a one-goal lead. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Michigan's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Big time stop under fire.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Here's his chance one-on-one with the goalie. Well, that's a big no-no as the officials blow the play dead.
And that'll wrap that up, James. There are rules you can follow on a penalty shot that don't apply to a breakaway. He broke it, and the shot doesn't even count.
Something you learn every day.
Unfortunately.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to JC. Peterborough's gained possession. Here's an offensive chance. Moves it to JC. Hammers it on net, and he comes up with a big time save on that. Peterborough's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides it across to meet Mayo.
Oh, your hands on the defense. Way to use your hands. Great job. Woo.
Even Snoop's impressed with that one.
That he is.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Takes the feed from his netminder. And the middle frame almost done. And now he angles it across to Peters. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Oh, great defensive effort. Takes control of the puck. Here's a chance. And that one flies over the net. All right, Stu, before you get out of here, I got to ask you, what's our play of the period?
Come on, big game, James. Bring up that goal, man. Roll that footage of that goal.
Do what the man says. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Michigan's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Centering pass! Stones them in front. Up along the wing. Passes it over to King. Grabs the puck at center. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. Peterborough's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's a short pass to meet Mayo. Puts it on net. Oh! Save with the glove! Peterborough's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Intercepts the pass. He's got a little jump. Flips it across.
Take off, loser.
Let's the wrister go. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Quick pass to JC. Unloads it. Oh, comes up with a stop. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's 2-1.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Carries it across the line. Sends it over. Makes the save on the slapper. Gets it out of his own end. They've got numbers. Swing and a miss. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's broken up. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. In all alone. Hits the crossbar. Oh,
James, you could have thrown a basketball into the net with the room he had. He hits the only thing that's going to keep the puck out.
Peterborough's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Claws have taken possession along the wall. Rocked him in the open ice. And he puts that one aside with ease. Puck picked up by Murphy. Just wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Right on the doorstep. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie. This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Stopped by the goaltender. Peterborough's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Michigan's got possession here in the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. Here in the late going of the frame, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. That's blocked, and that one's broken up. And now he moves it to JC. Breakaway! Oh, what a save on the breakaway!
There are big moments in a close game, and that's one of them.
Inside of the final minute here in the third. Trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear! Peterborough's got it behind the net. Tries to feed it over to JC. Whiffs on that. Michigan's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Quick feed to Murphy. Feeds the puck, trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Denies him on the breakaway. Great timing to come up with the interception. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Murphy's got the puck in his own zone. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Penalty shot on the way.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Denies him!
Well done, good stop.
Peterborough's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Claw have gained possession off the wall.
Here, he makes the save in a close game you will always remember.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
We talked pregame about how these two teams were pretty evenly matched. It played out that way, but they were able to get a tight win.
I don't know about you, but I look forward to watching these two go back at it again.
100%. Those are really good teams playing a tight game.
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
push back on my punch. She's waited on Christ, I love you. I'd write off every glance that I've ever had with someone. If should this mean the start, you switch my faith, now phone off. Just sat there sifting through my B-sides that I've never had with someone. Cause why pass all the times? The disciplines led me to you. It's to the night we come in, having lost all judgment, and those dreams that we made would remind me of the ways in which the nights are coming, and you around mine singing, and you act out the lines with an arm up to the sky. So pour the love over my arms, cause I thought you were about you, and you're a blessing in disguise. How did I realize? So pause, cause I thought you were about you, and you're a blessing in disguise. How did I realize? How did I realize?
No. so just lately. I've been beat down, I picked my head up, put it up in the clouds, wrap my dreams round. Some is so clear, how can it feel? So far but so near. It's a house of remorse, all the fumbling of price. They got me blinded by lights, and I've been lost for my gain. They'll be screaming my name, and nothing else matters. Nothing else matters. Because we ain't got no money, we're just living free. I just wanna be a rock star, baby.
Oh, be myself right now. I don't wanna lay low, hiding in the shadows. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, it's dangerous. And I don't wanna lose my mind, no.
Alongside Ray Burrow, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back, everyone. Three-on-three action just moments away here. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The club have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. JC's got it in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a chance right in front. Slides it over with Paste. In all alone on the breakaway. Scores!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
Peterborough's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
And now it's grabbed by Aho. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Aho's got it on the offensive end. Puts it on net. That's wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Right up the gut. Here they go. He might have a step here. He's in. Sends it over. Takes control of the puck. Jacobs is going to hang on for a whistle and get a breather here for his team.
That guy starts to run around. You get a little weary. That's an important cover.
Still lots of time left in the period. 1-0 the score. Barnes has won the draw. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. That's a long way from home to play the puck. The Blackhawks move it in. Sends it across. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Neutral zone, and we are back underway. Peterborough's got possession at center. Moves it quickly over to JC. Moves right to the middle. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. Really good work in the offensive zone here as the shooter keeps moving around till he finds the open spot. In this case, it's Gold. He's in the high slot and he hammers it home.
Peterborough's got the one goal lead here in the opening frame.
Better to be ahead than behind, and the coaches are telling them that they want more aggression. They want them to play more in the offensive zone.
By number five.
Murphy's got it along the wing. Scores!
Two goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Peterborough's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
Scored by number 51. Assisted.
Move to the middle. Takes a wrist shot. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Oh, and a great defensive play there. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Takes it across the blue line. Here's the pass. Peterborough's got the puck now. And he coughs it up with the pass. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! Rips it upstairs and in.
That's a quick one-timer. Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Boston's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should. Because now, with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
They've got numbers. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Murphy. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here he is in close. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it. They chipped away and chipped away. It didn't seem like they were going to be able to make it all the way back. But this is a terrific comeback.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
The Blackhawks have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Puck scooped up by Murphy. Moves the puck across to JC. And that one's broken up. Carries the puck up through center. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Tries to get it to Murphy. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Boston's got it now.
1 minute left in the first period.
Over the line they come. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Sends the pass over. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. 4-3 is where we sit after 20 minutes. I think everybody's loving this except the goalies. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Seems to be 80s night, all sorts of goals being scored here. What does period number two offer for us? Well, this one underway, Ray, he scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. What a great release on this one. There's room right over the glove. He sticks it in the top of the net.
The Blackhawks have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Scored by number five.
Sends a pass over. Makes the save with the glove.
Dillon's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Murphy's stick handling in his own zone. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's just out of reach. Boston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Too much congestion in front. Comes up with the stop. Great reflexes, another save.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Aho's moving the puck through his own zone. The club have possession along the boards. Sends the pass down low. What a steal in his own end.
Boston's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
Peterborough's looking to break out of their own end.
pokes the puck away. The club have the puck in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall.
JC's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Moves it to Aho. Into the offensive end now. In close! That's his second!
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they've moved the puck, and finally they're rewarded again. He's got them both. Actually, James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Blackhawks just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3.
Scored by number 5. Assisted by number 6. Time of the goal.
Peterborough's got the puck along the boards. Peters plays it now. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized 3 times now, and on the road, it feels really good.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Slides it across, blocked in traffic. Up the neutral zone now. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1, and there's the save. Moves it out quickly, carries it in. Hammers the shot. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. And puts it right over the crossbar.
Oh, he's got to get that on target.
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those 2 goals here really have changed the outlook. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Peterborough's got one back late in the second. How does that change things now, Ray?
From their bench, it seems like they're pretty excited. They jumped up, they're loud, they're ready to go as they try to find the equalizer.
Here's a short pass to Slater. That's turned aside from the blocker. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much and he gets called for interference.
Makes the save!
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Peterborough's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Fires it, and that goes off a player. Hangs onto the puck. Here they are on the attack. Great read to break up the play. Quick pass to JC. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up. Directs it on over to Aho. Great balance as he scoops it back up. And we've got a 2-on-1. He scores! And this place is going bananas. They know what the moment's all about.
Well, I guess we know who the first star is probably going to be. That's 3 for him tonight. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
His first career hat trick. What a moment. Do you remember yours?
I do, and I had 2 in 1 week. And it is amazing that so much goes right in one game.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 55 seconds.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here come the Hats!
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
First career hat trick. I don't think people appreciate how hard it is to actually score in this league.
Well, I got 9 of these, James, but I played 1,258 games. They don't happen very often.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. A
quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The club have got one back, but they still trail by two in the third.
Yeah, James, and this is a big hole because you're not going to inch your way back. You've got to take the period over.
Quick feed to Murphy. Carries it across the line. Peterborough's ready to go on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Aho. Peterborough's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the half wall with the puck. Slides the puck over. Rips it. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Lots of time left in this period. Peterborough's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Too much traffic in the lane. Moves the puck behind the net. Whoa. He scores! Aye-aye, captain!
I think the goaltender's got to do a better job. There's only one player in front of him. He's got to look around and find the where the puck is. He never picks it up until it's past him.
Peterborough's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal. Number
51. The Blackhawks have it from their own end. And the puck departs the zone. Feeds it over to Aho. The club have it in their own zone. JC's got it in the defensive end. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Here's an odd man rush. Moves it around along the half wall. He scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if he's been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Shot comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Peterborough's got the puck along the wall. Taken along the wall by Aho. Moves it to Aho. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Look out, a two-on-one. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Here's a chance. Shot right in front. Puts it off the post. Trying to get back on the attack now. Boston's got the puck. The club have gained possession off the wall. Good hit on the play. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. And can't convert.
Can't convert, James. He doesn't even get a shot. He might as well...
All alone! Shots it down on the breakaway.
Pretty soon you just run out of time and you don't get any more good chances. That's why these saves are so critical in a close game.
And that puck leaves the zone. Puts it on net. He scores again!
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off. I just think he lost where he was in the net, James. All of a sudden, there's a big hole, and the shooter just doesn't miss it.
Boston's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Look at the Savardian spinorama. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the later stages of this period, the Blackhawks have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Puck is dropped and play resumes.
1 minute left.
Scooped up along the wall by Murphy, and he slides it quickly to JC. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Peterborough's got control of it now from their own end. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Oh, great read! Big time stop! The club have gained control of the puck along the wall. Play whistled dead because of an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a shot with the stop. Manages to hang on and rings the iron. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Over the line they come. It's a 2-on-1. Peterborough's got the puck in their own end. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
Well, they'll look at it and say, hey, we controlled play at certain points. We had a better faceoff percentage, but just not enough.
Cebulski, thanks for joining us tonight.
I think I gotta go now. No 4-7, but they wish I'm on the toe now. And they hit that every win, I gotta hold down. Probably in a go game. My competition taking notes now. Cause I'm always ready to throw down. Loose clothes, hair combed out. Know that I will never hold out. Told them that way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on the night shift. Where you want it all for the payoff. Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something. Like you better never make a playoff. I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day. Thirsty, I knew that. I be cutting like I'm Cool Herc, I'm a cool cat. Only really said a few words, but you bruise fast. So original, I'm who's first, I'm a lose last. Tell me Luda, cause I'm too furious and too fast. Whatever net, I got it. Whatever bet, I got it. Whatever prep, I did it. Whatever edge, I'm on it. My goals is trophies, cause I like gold. I be playing tight code. They might get like one win. I'ma get the 5-4. I'ma get the point I gotta get. Told them that it's quite so.
even with my hands behind my back, even with my eyes closed. Way off, y'all was way off. You ain't got a job, you was laid off. Guess you fell asleep on a night shift. Where you want it all for the payoff? Well, I'm way up, I never ever take a day off. These people around me wanna say something, like you better never make a playoff. I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day, born this way, what about you? I'm a champion all day.
Turn down your MeTV and turn up for your community.
Myself, I know the answer.
answer is no.
Know what the answer is? No. Know that this demon's cancerous. No. Know that I can't sustain it. Impossible to maintain it. But I can't. The sickness is too much for me to handle. My stomach is doing this from the picture up on the mantle. Some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me. I ain't got time to waste on you today, so tell me now, what's it gonna be? You had some love, but never had somebody that do it quite like me. I got that fire. With the feeling, the pain, I'm concealing, the rock and get up to the. I'll take all my family damage, I'll carry the money right up to his home. Giving the man a hundred to get me up, I know, so I can forget and let go. Sociopathic addict, most attitude and compassion, a radical bad and bad and see, you had some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me.
You see that stranger? Take it when you're old, but money like some.
Oh my baby, devil's gonna get you if I don't first. Take my body, take my body and do your worst. Oh my baby, devil's gonna get you if I don't first. Take my body, take my body and do your worst. Blind your eyes, steal your tongue, get you in your own now, money like some.
the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say when the love of his life starts to calmly walk away. And it's the story of the dad who decides to chase his dream. He quits his job, he falls apart, and he loses everything. And it's the story of the kid who just wants to make a record, loves and crafts it, but nobody ever, ever cares about it.
Whoa.
It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The club have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Scores! The captain delivers!
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Ninjas lead it 1-0. Puck grabbed by Murphy. Just wide! Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Your boy Ovens got it across the line. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. And play resumes as the puck is dropped from the neutral zone now. The Ninjas have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Hit on the play. He might have a step here. He's clear with the pass. Great save. He scores. Jumps on the rebound and makes it count.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to JC. And that shot dies in traffic and makes a save. Sends it out right in front. Quick shot. Being stopped by the keeper.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Clapperton's taking it from his own end. Peterborough's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. Here they come. Three of them. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Goalie plays it up. And he slides it quickly to Clapperton. Receives the pass. And he totally whiffs on that one. They've got numbers. Cannon of a shot. There's the go-ahead goal. And we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Peterborough's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period.
Peters collects the puck in the offensive zone. His last goal put them in front.
Through center along the wing. They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse. He powders it, but just misses.
Hammers one at the net. Big time glove save. Here's a short pass to Clapperton. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Peterborough's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a rip. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Let's it go. Save made by the goalie.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Sends it across and makes the save.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
With the stop. In the final moments of this period, Peterborough... been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Picked up along the wall by Murphy. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. Inside the final minute of the first here. Now a quick pass to JC. Here's a blast. Denies him with a slapper. Peterborough's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Quick pass to JC. Right up front! That's not gonna fool him. Comes up big with a save.
He's gonna look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. You got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Huge stop right there.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Peterborough's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that'll do it for the first frame in this one. Well, good opportunity here for both sides to get refreshed and recharged. We got a 2-1 game here after 20. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Kings really focused and tunneled in on the puck tonight. That first period was about as good as a goalie can play.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw.
Peters frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick.
Too much. He scores! That's three on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right. On the road, nobody's throwing them.
Just saw first career hat trick.
I don't think anybody, even the players, realize how much has to go right to get three goals in one game.
Quick feed to JC. Peterborough's got control. Possession along the boards. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance.
It's a 2-on-0. What hustle!
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot.
Scores! This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game. Wow, he powders that on the one-timer. Really good timing to wait for the puck and then hammer it home.
Peterborough's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Here's an odd man rush. Denied by the goaltender. Peterborough's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! He scores, but I think they're waving this one off immediately here.
Yeah, he didn't take any time at all to wave that off. This won't count. The goaltender didn't like this immediately. It went past him. He looked right at the official.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Directed over to Murphy, and now he moves it quickly to JC. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway! Plan didn't work, and he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
Murphy's got the puck at center, and it's time to go. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. Only two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large.
Peterborough's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Scores! The captain comes through!
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
Peters has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Tries to get the puck over to JC. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Clapperton. And that's picked off in front. Taken by Murphy. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Carries it across the line. Peterborough's got the puck. Looks to get the puck over to JC. And we've got a two-on-one to his teammate. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Great reactionary save on that chance. And he slides it quickly. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
One on one with the goalie. Makes the stop under pressure.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Peterborough's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Takes it across the blue line. Handles it along the blue line. Off a stick. The Ninjas gain control of the puck against the wall. Murphy's lugging the puck. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Quick feed down low. Rocks him against the boards.
That's a great hit. I love the way that he took the ice away and slammed him into the wall.
It's a three-on-one. Slides it across. Puck picked up by Murphy. Gaining momentum. Got a step. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That...
Peterborough's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. Peterborough's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. He's got a little jump all alone. What a save on the play. Picking up some steam at center ice. Here's a blast. Big save by the goaltender. Handles the pass from his goalie. And now he tries to get it across to your boy Oven. Takes a shot. The club have the puck against the boards. Trying to gain a step. Fires it into the offensive zone. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Flips it up the net. Nothing. Peterborough's got the puck along the wall. JC's got it into offensive territory. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. The Ninjas look to start the transition game. Here's a chance. Sends it over, and that's broken up. Here's a chance. Makes the stop with the blocker. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
He takes a deep breath at center ice. It's go time here. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
Peterborough's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Murphy. Makes the save. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along and manages to clear the zone. Centering pass, knocked away. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Slater. And now it's over to Clapperton. And that slides right out to center ice. Excellent. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way.
Fishing around for the puck, he gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
And the moment of truth has arrived. Big opportunity here. Big time stop under fire.
Man, he's so composed in there, doesn't look under stress at all, and makes a really straightforward save.
Peterborough's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Battling for it along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Murphy. And that one stopped. The Ninjas scoop it up along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Here we go, penalty shot coming up.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck, and then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stuck.
Denies him!
Well done, good stop. James, he was in great position there. He's not fooled at all, and he shuts it down.
Peterborough showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moved into the middle. Big play inside the defensive zone. Over the line they come. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it across. What a great read breaking up the pass. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Here's a shot. Puts it wide.
I know he's looking for the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
And he makes the save. Puck scooped up by Murphy. Takes a bump, but hangs on. Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
The hockey equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go. Scores!
This is different than a breakaway, even though it looks like the same thing. Nobody chasing you, everybody in the building staring at what the penalty shot will look like.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Slater's moving it ahead. Quick pass across to Clapperton. They've got numbers. Great glove save. Peterborough's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Toronto's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Pass stolen in the open ice.
Peterborough's really stomping all over these guys. A lot of it is that when they don't have the puck, they get it back so fast.
Peterborough's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Ninjas gain, trying to shake the defender. He's in the clear. Denies him on the breakaway. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Peterborough's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And he passes it up ahead to Clapperton. There's the whistle, icing the call. Peterborough's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
This is one easily you can marry your eye test to the numbers test and say, yeah, they both work. That team deserved to win.
So the analytics crew and the hockey crew could actually see eye to eye on this one.
They could actually get along.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone, for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.
gonna be alright. Says
we're gonna be alright.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. EASHL 3-on-3 showdown. It's about to go down. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Drives it to the front of the net, and rings it off the post.
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. Quick pass to Peters.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Takes it across the blue line. And it comes up with the save. Takes the feed at the point. Puck picked up in the open ice. Looks to pass it to JC. Boom! What a hit! With some momentum driving towards the net. Handles the puck. Quick feed to Murphy. Oh, the sweet double G! The great glove save!
Peters is going to feel that for quite some time. You can tell the way he left the ice that he was not anywhere near 100%. We can only hope that he's okay.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Sends it over to Barnes. Montreal's got it along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he feeds it down to JC. Look out, a two-on-one. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Right out front. Here's a shot. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Talk about sacrifice. What a block. Tries to get the puck to JC. Just a great defensive read there. Here's the pass.
Right here.
Fantastic save.
Jacobs gets out to make that stop. It's an excellent one.
A chance in front. Scores!
I'm
okay.
The Canadians have simply dictated how this game has gone so far. They have the majority of the shots, the majority of the zone timeout, and as a result, they've been able to capitalize on the chances that they've had.
Oh, you are on that.
To his teammate, oh, a clutch save!
Had to be sharp, that's a grade A chance.
Moves it quickly over to Barnes, and the shot dies in the traffic jam.
Dreisaitl's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Jacobs gets on top of the puck, and we'll get a whistle.
Everybody on the ice is gassed. He's probably gassed, too. Now you can get a drink of water and reset.
Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point.
Well, I have it.
Barnes has won the faceoff. Just wide. Peterborough's got the puck behind the net. Montreal's got the puck now. Dreisaitl's got the puck. And that one's broken up. Murphy's carrying the head. Moves the puck.
Oh, God.
He's in all alone, broken up from behind. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Long jam in front. That's broken up. And the puck skips out of the zone. He'll have to regroup. Winding down. The official signals penalty shot. Here we go. Ready for the penalty shot. He scores! He covered up! He covered up!
Once you go in, you make up your mind what you're doing. He executes it perfectly. Big shot over to the backhand. It's in the net.
Here in the late going to the frame. We got a tie game. Peters wins it in the dots. A little lock and suck him on the play. A chance on goal. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
And that one's turned away.
The one person would love me. Yeah, same. Or some certain people. Same.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Montreal's hard work pays off. They've gone up by one here in this second period.
Even though it really shouldn't matter, it does change the way you play the game. Now that you're in the lead, you can dictate the pace of the game.
scored by number 23.
Now he slides it up to Dreisaitl. Quick possession along the wall. Great positioning in the defensive end. Dished on over to Murphy. Pushes it across to Peters. They've got the defense outnumbered. That goes off its wing. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now he angles it across to Dreisaitl. Slides it across. Passes it to JC. Here they come on the attack. The club have it on the attack. Pumps up with the stop. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Gets the puck over to Peters. Quick shot. Here's a chance to set up now. Quick pass to Peters. Barnes works the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Dreisaitl. Hammers one from the point. Can't get it to go. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puts the puck on net. Stopped by the goaltender. And now he moves it to JC. JC's going to play it against the half wall.
Yeah, brother.
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. Oh, he tries the windmill glove save here, but there's so much traffic. I don't know that he really had a look at it. He's trying to catch it, and he missed it.
Peterborough's giving themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period as they have evened things up here lately.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
Here they are on the attack. Makes the save and scores! What a shot!
You rolled in 50 seconds. So
when they are winning, sweet going. Oh, yeah.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling. Move in front.
Moves it quickly over to JC. Barnes takes the puck. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. 3-2 is where we
this
sit
says,
after 40 minutes of play.
Oh, it's a safe out of 8.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period.
I know. But you're dying, bro. I'm proud of you.
Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
Montreal had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
And that's broken up. And it's a quick pass.
He's in front.
Here's a blast. Misses wide. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck.
The
defense is positioned to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
And the shooter lines up. Here we go. Puts it in for the goal.
I had it hit my net down. I wasn't. I know.
And he slides it quickly to Peters. Blistering shot! A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Right to the middle! Score!
What's up, sir? Never fine.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Dreisaitl stick handling in his own zone. Up along the wing. Here's an odd man rush.
Now they're playing. Hey, Penn.
Dreisaitl's moving the puck through his own zone. Carries it across the line. Let's it fly. Gets in front of it. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Canadians have taken a lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Picked up along the boards by Murphy. One-on-one with the goaltender. Score! Wow, what a goal!
I told you,
Peter Rose made this must-see viewing down.
I believe it.
They're all tied up in the third.
They've had to work hard to get this game even. Now we'll see what they can do as it's a new game.
Settle swings down and gets control of it once again.
How's that one in?
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Here's a chance. Slater's got it against the boards. Puts it high.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
It's a 2-on-1. Sends it over.
Peters receives the puck. Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got 2 goals already.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Tucks it across the blue line. Sends it across. Right on the doorstep. And he easily stops that one. Look out, a 2-on-1. Here's an offensive chance.
Yeah, I'm going to tie it up. I know he did.
Peter Rose Hart on full display here in the later stages of this third period without the big goal.
Never back down. Kept pushing, finally even the game up. Now hopefully can find the winner.
The Canadians have it from their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Takes a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Moves it to Dreisaitl. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's the pass. Lights them up into the boards. They've got the defense outnumbered. Centered out in front. Scores! He put it in himself.
Oh, that went in. I thought they hit him. Bro.
To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble.
They've got numbers. Into the corner. Heads deep in. Frames the iron. The club have gained control of the puck along the wall. Rips it on net. Stops the rocket of a shot. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Final minute to go here in the third. Costs up. And there it is. Penalty shot to call.
Down.
A little bit of frustration there. He's out of position and he gets called for slashing.
Blasting.
And a chance to go up by two here. He scores!
Not much.
Well, they're finally getting the hats off the ice. Did you ever keep any of these?
49 seconds.
I looked at them. Some of them were awesome. Others look like they've been worn a long time.
Maintains possession and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dreisaitl. Dreisaitl's got him in the defensive end.
I know.
Moves the puck behind the net.
Mind your game, then bad middle game. Jeez.
Dreisaitl's taking it from his own end. Neutral
Well, if it is, then the engineer's got to fix it because you can't have an uneven ice.
Daddy Tutter. And the delay stand up, don't worry about him going down. No, we're in the... They have 7 games. It theirs. It theirs. We're just starting our team 10 games.
Yeah. Puts it on net. Scores! Listen to this. Yeah. I see it.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team. The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Now playing 2-on-1.
Here's a short pass to JC. Great heads up play by the defender. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides it diagonally to JC. Steps into it. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Some great thievery in the open ice. Murphy's got it along the wing. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Score!
Yes.
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. You can see he's looking on both sides of the traffic, trying to find the puck. When he finally catches up to it, he waves at it, a big move, but doesn't catch it.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. From the blue line, blocked in front. Over the line they come. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the pass over to McDonald. Long breakout pass to center. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
This game looked really comfortable at the game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Past the halfway mark of this period. Brooklyn's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick.
You deem not me hit dot in. Red interference, you stupid referee. This team is cheaters. What is it about this?
Nothing but. Brother, sir.
Yes.
Great start for one side, disaster for the other. What a period number two offer.
know, that would have been... That was the worst game ever. Even a little bit.
Who?
Ryan and the Rob Mom
die.
They won't hear you. Coming. They're touring out of the pocket, out of the truck. They have a plane around with me. Hi, Kitty. Hi, Princess. Hi, Princess. Hi, Magic. Oh, dude. What's it? Down. No help, sister. Why me? Why now?